Hey guys, Kristin Kramer with Pink Zebra's Team Dazzle here. And we have been celebrating all the time lately. We have had so many promotions on our team and it's been so exciting. But that means that I've been getting a lot of questions lately about what these promotions mean and how you can get them for yourself. So I thought I'd just take a little time to sit down and go through some of the steps in Pink Zebra's career plan. Now, we all know that Pink Zebra's commission structure is pretty amazing to begin with. So once you join, as soon as you join, whether you're selling $10 a month or $10,000 a month, you're going to be earning right away. You're going to get 25% of your sales volume on any customer orders or party orders or anything else, up to 35% if you have more sales in the month. So that's a great way to start. But we've all talked about it, that a good way to even add to that commission every month is to start building a team. So once you build a team, no matter what level you're at, you're going to get 3% of the commissionable volume of that team member. So once you have one person on your team, you will get that 3%. Plus, if that's somebody that you've sponsored personally and brought into the team, you'll get an additional 7%. So that means you'll be making 10% on that person right away, no matter who you are, whether you're a consultant, a director, anything else, you're going to make that 10%. The only thing that you need to do is to be bonus qualified in order to make that bonus. So that means that you have $400 in sales in the month. Easy peasy, right? It totally is. So you will be earning that right away. But the first step in our process, in our career plan, is executive consultant. Now this is a really easy promotion to get. All you need is 3 active consultants on your team. And by active, that means that they've had $150 in sales volume in the last 6 months. So it doesn't matter if they had $150 3 months ago, or if they had $10 and $20 and they've added them up through the months, as long as they are active with $150 in sales in the last 6 months, they're active and they count as an active member of your team. So as soon as you have those 3 active members of your team, the only other thing that you need to be is bonus qualified. Once you're at $400 in sales volume in the month, that qualifies you for any promotions and commissions from your downline. That's all it takes. Once you get that, you get your promotion to executive consultant. Yay, we can all celebrate you. And so that means that once you get to executive consultant, that is your title as long as you're around. So until you promote up, you will not lose this title. You won't be back down to consultant if you do something to lose it. So the only thing that you need to do to maintain this level of payment on your commissions each month is the same thing that you did to get your promotion. So you just need to keep 3 active consultants under you, and you need to be at bonus qualified to get paid out of your commission. So what are the benefits of promoting to executive consultant? There are a couple of different things. First, with every time you promote, you get paid on extra levels of your team. So once you start out, consultants get paid at 1 level of their downline. So anybody who is directly under you, you'll get paid for that 1 level. But once you promote up to executive consultant, then you get paid on 2 levels. So you'll get your 3% plus 7% for all those people that you directly promoted or had joined the team, added to your team, but you'll also get another 3% on your second level. So all of those people who are on your team, once they start building their team too, you'll get paid on that second level as well. And the other benefit of being an executive consultant is that you can use strategic placement. Now, this is something that's a little bit confusing that we can talk about later. But basically what it means is that once you have somebody join your team, you can move them around to other people under you. So if you live in California and you've got some people joining you out in Indiana, and you want to build a team that's a little closer geographically, you can put those people under a leader who's maybe in Indiana or somewhere closer to there. And it'll help you build your team as you work toward your next promotions too. So that's it. That is all there is to executive consultant. Just 3 active consultants on your team and bonus qualified, and you will be an executive consultant working your way up to manager. Now, there's a lot going on in the manager level too, and we'll be discussing that later. If you have any questions, let me know, or you can take a look at dazzlesense.com, and I've got an FAQ there that goes over a few things too. So, next time we'll be talking about manager, and until then, sprinkle on.